Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way Dwight fights the defender to create space for himself. And he's so